Good afternoon to all. Today we are discussing about atoms and molecules and compounds definitions and what are the difference in between of atoms, compounds and molecules from our 9th class, 7th chapter, atoms, molecules and chemical reactions chapter. Myself, B. Rajendra, School Assistant Physical Science, ZPHS, Nuthankal. In our Indian Vedas also explained about the Padartham, that Padartham is made up of with the small particles that known as Kana or Kanam. This is written in that 2600 years ago dynasty that scientist or Rishi known as Kanada. The scientist or Rishi known as Kanada, he explained about atoms as well as John Dalton in Vaisheshika Sutra. The book name is Vaisheshika Sutra. The actual name is Kanada or Kashyapa. He renamed after this as Kana Siddhanta. The textbook renamed as Kana Siddhanta. He proposed that all matters are composed with very, very tiny particles or small particles that known as Anu. That Anu once again made up of with indivisible particles that as known Paramanu. That Paramanu is equivalent to that atom. Atom means indivisible particle. The meaning of atom in Greek word as atomio means indivisible. Indivisible, vibhajinchaleniidi. First of all, you take a matter that can you divide it into small parts. That matter is made up of with small particles. That particles known as anus. That anu once again made up of with indivisible particles. That particles known as paramanu. That paramanu is explained by the Kanada, the scientist or Rishi Kanada in his Vaisheshika Sutra or Kana Siddhanta, as well as John Dalton also postulated this theories, which one is indivisible, that is known as atom. That atom is derived from Greek word atomio, that means indivisible. For example, a wall is constructed with what? Bricks. So bricks, we taken as matter. The bricks, the unit of made of wall is that brick. The brick known as anu. Once again, the brick is made up of with sand and soil. That small individual particles known as paramanu. In this way, we will be understood about that matter, anu and paramanu. That paramanu is equivalent to the atom. What are the atoms and molecules? Atom is an identical, tiny means small particle, and it is वेरी वेरी इम्पोर्टेंट विटल रोल एंड बिल्डिंग ब्लॉक लाइक दैट, बिल्डिंग ब्लॉक ऑफ द ऑल मैटर्स. सो आटम इज द वेरी 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 स्मॉल पार्टिकल, इंडिविजिबल पार्टिकल. सो वेरी ऑफन वी हियर दैट नेम ऑफ द आटम, दैट आटम्स आर बिल्डिंग ब्लॉक्स ऑफ मैटर. द मैटर इज कंपोज्ड ऑफ टाइनी पार्टिकल्स that known as atoms. These atoms are so small that we cannot see them even with a high-powered microscope. These atoms are so small that we cannot see them even with a high-powered microscope. The number of atoms present even in a small amount of matter is very large. If you take a drop of water, in the drop of water, number of very large number of atoms are available. An atom is the smallest unit. For that matter, what is the smallest unit? What is the individual unit? What is the made up of unit? What is the identical unit means? That is only atom. So an atom is the smallest unit of ordinary matter that forms a chemical element. Here is another word is we hear that element. There is a small difference in between of atom and element. We will be discuss further. An atom is the smallest unit of ordinary matter that forms a chemical element. Every solid, liquid, gas, and plasma is composed with neutral or ionized atoms. In the first chapter, we matter around us. We're discussing about the states of matters. So any type of matter, any state of matter, all are made up of with only atoms. That atoms may be neutral or ionized position. Atoms are extremely small, typically around 100 picometers. So that's why you cannot see that atoms with our naked eye or with a high-powered electro microscope also. So an atom is the smallest particle of an element that may or may not exist independently and retain all its chemical properties. Atoms are very small in size and smaller than anything we can imagine or compare with. Atomic radius is measured in nanometers. 1 nanometer means 10 to the power of minus 9 meters. We know the substances or matters are made up of atoms or molecules. Atoms are the most fundamental of all particles that can have an independent existence. Every matter, every substance is made up of with the atom. The fundamental particle is that atom. Sometimes two or more atoms combine to form a big particle. Here carefully we observe that two or more atoms combined and forms a big particle. That big particle known as molecule. When the particles of a substance contains only one type of atom, that substance is called an element. In element, the smallest particle may be atom or molecule. Here very carefully we observing the words atom, molecule, and element. Element is made up of with atoms, but uniform atoms only, similar atoms only. They are the same type of only one type of atom. For example, you take a hydrogen gas. It is the matter. Hydrogen gas made up of with hydrogen molecules. Hydrogen molecules made up of with hydrogen atom. As well as hydrogen element means the number of atoms combined only one type, only single atom, that is hydrogen, combined number of atoms, that is known as hydrogen element. For example, you take a gold, pure gold, you take this. The pure gold consists of only one type of atom, that is aurum. Aurum means gold Latin name. So, as well as silver, iron, any metal you take, any non-metal you take, only one consists of only one type of atom, that substance is called as element. If the combination of one atom, two atoms or more atoms, maybe identical or maybe one type or more than two types atoms, that is known as molecule. If you take water molecule consists of hydrogen atom and as well as oxygen atom. So molecules are consist of two or more atoms, maybe one type or more than one type, two or three or four, whatever it may be. But element is consist of only one atom, one type of atom only. This is the difference in between atom, molecule, element, and another one is also there. Now we are go to the two. There are many elements. Element means consist of only one type atom. There are many elements whose smallest particle is an atom. Iron, copper, zinc, aluminium, silver, gold, extra are examples of substances in which the smallest particle is an atom. In the textbook, there is a question. If you packing the food material with a aluminium foil, that aluminium foil consists of only one type of atom, that is aluminium only. And a large number of atoms are exist in that aluminium foil. Ikkada manamu aharani packing chesetuvanti aluminium పొరను తీసుకున్నప్పుడు అది చాలా పల్సగా ఉంటుంది. అయినప్పటికీ మనకు మామూలుగా బేకరీ షాపులలో స్వీట్స్ మీద ఒక మెరుపుతో ఉన్నటువంటి కాగితము కనిపిస్తూ ఉంటుంది, అది అల్యూమినియం ఫాయిల్. యాక్చువల్గా అయితే సిల్వర్ ఫాయిల్తో ప్యాకింగ్ చేయాలి, ఇప్పుడు అల్యూమినియం ఫాయిల్తో చేస్తున్నారు. అల్యూమినియం ఫాయిల్ అయినా సిల్వర్ ఫాయిల్ అయినా గోల్డ్ ఫాయిల్ అయినా ఒక పల్సటి పొరను తీసుకుంటే ఆ పల్సటి పొర మొత్తం కూడా ఒకే ఒక ఆటం తోటి తయారవుతుంది. కాబట్టి ఇది అల్యూమినియం, సిల్వర్, గోల్డ్, ఐరన్ మెటల్స్ అన్నీ కూడా మనం ఎలిమెంట్స్గా చెప్పుకోవచ్చు. సింగిల్ ఆటమ్ ఎగ్జిస్ట్ అవుతుంది కాబట్టి. అలాగే ఒక చిన్న ఫాయిల్ సైజును తీసుకుంటే, ఒక 1 సెంటీమీటర్ లెంత్, 1 సెంటీమీటర్ విడ్త్ తోటి మనం ఒక చిన్న ముక్కను తీసుకుంటే దాంట్లో నెంబర్ ఆఫ్ ఆటమ్స్ ఎగ్జిస్ట్ అయి ఉంటాయి. An element is a material that consists of a single type of atom. Each atom type contains the same number of protons, chemical bond like link elements. This is further we discuss. Element. Element constitute the simplest chemical substance in which all the atoms are exactly the same. Elements consisting exactly only one type of atom. That atom in that element, how many atoms are there? Large number of atoms are there that are all exactly same. If you take helium element, all helium atoms only there. If you take oxygen element, that is consist of only oxygen atom as well as nitrogen. Oxygen and nitrogen are example of substances in which the particles are combination of two identical atoms. another word that is compound. Atom, element, molecule, after that compound. Compound means it is consist of different atoms or different elements in the fixed ratio. We know that the law of constant proportion, the combination of different elements, two or more different elements in the fixed ratio by the chemical reaction, then it is forms the compound. So what is a compound? Here there are examples, are there water compound H2O, carbon dioxide CO2, methane CH4, and also calcium carbonate limestone. When two or more elements chemically combine in a fixed ratio by mass, the obtained product is known as compound. Compounds can be defined as substance consisting of two or more different types of elements. Atoms of same elements or different elements can join together to form molecules. If atoms of different elements join together, they form a new substance known as compound. In that water molecule, there is two types of elements are there, hydrogen element and oxygen element. Hydrogen element existing with hydrogen atoms, oxygen element exists with oxygen atoms. So hydrogen and oxygen by chemically combined with fixed ratio and forms that molecule of water molecule, and as well as it known as compound. A group of atoms bonded together representing the smallest fundamental unit of a chemical compound that can take part in a chemical reaction. Compounds. Once again, we different type of definitions we will be discussed here, then we will be understood properly. Compounds are chemical substance made up of two or more elements that are chemically bound together in a fixed ratio. Chemical compound, any substance composed of identical molecules consisting of atoms of two or more chemical elements. Methane molecule, if you take as an example, methane in which four hydrogen atoms are there and bonded with a single carbon atom. It is an example of basic compound. Here, some examples are given. Compound, made when two or more different type of atoms are chemically bonded together. In oxygen and hydrogen, in that water molecule is also a compound. It is consist of oxygen element and hydrogen element, or oxygen atom or hydrogen atom. As well as nitrogen dioxide, NO2. There is also a two nitrogen elements and one oxygen element. As well as oxygen molecule. Oxygen molecule having only oxygen element only, or oxygen atom only. As well as carbon dioxide, CO2. Two oxygen elements, one carbon element combined in the fixed ratio of 1:2. Molecule. A molecule is the smallest particle of an element or compound which exists independently and shows all the properties of that substance. A molecule is a group of two or more elements that are held together by attractive forces. Atoms of the same element of different element can join together to form molecules. Here, molecule means the combination of two elements or more elements, or combination of two or more atoms. It forms a compound or a molecule. Molecules, one to another molecule will be combined with attractive forces. Combined with attractive. For example, hydrogen element, oxygen element combined with 1:2 ratio and forms as H2O. Hydrogen's 2, oxygen 1, H2O. H2O is a chemical compound. This H2O combined with another H2O, combined with another H2O with attractive forces that forms that molecule. That molecules combined with attractive forces more and more, then it gives as a water substance or water matter. A molecule may consist of two atoms of the same element or many atoms of different elements. For example, oxygen gas you take, there are two elements, oxygen and also oxygen, means same elements, forms oxygen molecule. And the combination of oxygen molecules with attractive forces, it gives oxygen gas. Ozone, one oxygen element, same another oxygen element, same another oxygen element. The three oxygen elements combined and forms that ozone molecule. And combine of the carbon atom and two oxygen atoms are combined of the carbon element or two oxygen elements. That is carbon dioxide molecule. Another examples are hydrogen, stars means in the photosynthesis we prepare that stars C11 H22 O11 pindi padartham antam, that is also a molecule, water molecule. Hydrochloric acid HCl, hydrogen element and chlorine. Here this four words are very very important. One is atom. Atom is the basic particle building of matter, which is identical, very small, very tiny. So atom is a basic part and indivisible. The combination of atoms, two or more, same, only one type of atom combined, then it gives that element. The combination of only one type of atom, that is gives element. The combination of two or more same atoms or same elements or combination of many atoms with different elements, it gives compound by chemically in the fixed ratio, that is called as compound. Same as well as the combination of two or more atoms, same with same elements or many atoms of different elements, that is known as molecule. In this way, we will be learn about that four words. One is atom, second one is element, third one is compound, fourth one is molecule. So in that 2600 years ago, the Rishi Kanada explained the Anu and Paramanu, same as like as atoms and compounds and molecules. So in this way, we understood about that basic chemistry words. After that, there are different type of elements are there. There are different types of atoms are there. How we can recognize, how we can remember, how we can write this one. For example, in our class, there are so many students are there. How we can identify them? By physically. If not there here, how can we identify? How can we call them? by name. Same as well as for that elements or atoms also giving different names in different areas. For example, manam bangaramu ani pilustam. ఈ బంగారం అనే పదము వేరే ప్రాంతంలో బంగారం అని పిలవరు, వాళ్ళు గోల్డ్ అని పిలుచుకుంటున్నారు బ్రిటన్ వాళ్ళైతే. అదే లాటిన్ దేశానికి వెళ్ళినప్పుడు అక్కడ వాళ్ళు ఆరం అని పిలుస్తారు. ఇలా డిఫరెంట్ ఏరియాస్లో డిఫరెంట్ నేమ్స్ తోటి ఒకే ఎలిమెంట్కి నేమ్స్ ఉండడం వల్ల దెర్ ఈజ్ ఎ లాట్ ఆఫ్ కన్ఫ్యూజన్. సో జాన్ బెర్జీలియస్, ద గ్రేటెస్ట్ సైంటిస్ట్ జాన్ బెర్జీలియస్ సజెస్టెడ్ దట్ వీ గివ్ ఏ పర్టిక్యులర్ నేమ్ ఫర్ యూనివర్స్ అండ్ ఆల్సో గివ్ ఏ సింబల్ టు దట్ ఎలిమెంట్. ఈ ప్రపోజ్డ్ దట్ all the chemicals all the chemists gather for a year once at any place in Royal Society or any, they are discussing about what are the new proposals are coming, new theories came, new experiments are came, they are discussing. In that time, John Berzelius suggested about that giving a identical name for a element and also a symbol. For this, they are all agreed and give that only single name for element, and some element names occurs from that nature. Some are in which area they are available from that area. Some elements names coming in the honor of scientists names. In this way they are giving element names and also symbols. For example, gold, we are discussing about gold and bangaramu, vendi. Here we called as vendi, in Britain silver, and sometimes in another areas that are called as argentinum, that is coming from Argentina desham. So like this, in the our textbook, do you know the element names? Hydrogen, H, Latin word name hydrogen. Hydro means giving some water, and combined with oxygen and giving water, that known as hydro. So from that hydrogen ante neetini utpatti chesedi. So neetini utpatti chese atvanti element enti? Hydrogen. So H symbol tho hydrogen petta. Alage oxygen ki, oxy means the Latin word meaning oxy means acid, mandinchedi, బర్నింగ్ సెన్సేషన్ ఇచ్చేది, కాబట్టి దానికి ఆక్సి అని పేరు పెట్టారు. అలాగే సన్లో ఉండేటువంటి ఒక గ్యాస్ హీలియం, దాన్ని గ్రీక్ నేమ్ హీలియో అంటే సన్, కాబట్టి అక్కడ ఉండే ఎలిమెంట్ హెచ్ఈకి హీలియం అని పేరు పెట్టడం జరిగింది. అలాగే సైంటిస్టుల పేర్ల మీద ఐన్స్టీన్ పేరు మీద ఐన్స్టీనియం, తర్వాత ఫెర్మీ సైంటిస్ట్ పేరు మీద రూథర్ఫర్డ్ పేరు మీద రూథర్ఫోర్డియం, మెండలిఫ్ సైంటిస్ట్ పేరు మీద మెండలిఫియం, యాజ్ వెల్ యాజ్ సిల్వర్ అబెండెంట్లీ అవైలబుల్ ఎట్ అర్జెంటీనా కంట్రీ. సో ఆ కంట్రీ పేరు మీద అర్జెంటీనం. ఇన్ దిస్ వే దే ఆర్ గివింగ్ ద నేమ్ ఆఫ్ ఎలిమెంట్ అండ్ ఆల్సో సింబల్. This we will be discussing in that next class. Okay, thank you to one and all.